I, the leader of the free world, don't understand freedom?
I'd better sing you a song about freedom. But first, I'll need a Hare Krishna and an abstract expressionist.
We're fighting for freedoms we can't ignore. And while we are sure there are more, it's not our intention to bore. So we'll emphasize only these four. Sexual freedoms.
Economic freedoms.
Artistic freedoms.
And religious freedoms.
What are those again?
Sexual, economic, artistic, and religious.